Good afternoon and welcome back to our Proactive Studios. Joining me today from Lithium Australia, it's Managing Director and CEO Simon Linge. Simon, good to have you here.
Always a pleasure.
It's been a little while since we last caught up, Simon, but I'm delighted to announce that in the couple months since we spoke about your Memorandum of Understanding with SungEel HiTech, you have today announced an offtake deal with the company. Tell us more.
Yes, we've been, as part of the MOU that we talked about previously, the first step in building on our relationship with SungEel HiTech was to enter into a binding offtake agreement, which is what we've signed this week. And the second step will be to move into a joint development agreement. In terms of the binding offtake agreement, SungEel and we have agreed to supply to, and they will buy 60% of our one of our value streams that comes out of our recycling business, which is called mixed metal dust or black mass. So it's a sizable part of our portion of our production. It gives us the scope to build on that with SungEel, but also to allow us to continue to sell to our other customers for that material. Importantly, the binding offtake agreement gives us surety of pricing, methodology, and allows us to work with SungEel on how we place those shipments through the year. So we're really pleased that we've been able to do it. We've done it within the time, within the timelines that we set out in the MOU. It's been a very productive and proactive set of discussions, and the relationship's in a very strong position.
Just to give viewers a little bit more context here, Simon, SungEel has been a long-standing customer of your Envirostream subsidiary since 2020. In that time, they've purchased more than 300 tonnes of your mixed metal dust, and they also recently opened the world's largest lithium-ion battery recycling plant over in South Korea. So I think it is safe to say that this is a really key partnership for yourself and the team.
It is. They are a strong, powerful global recycler, not only with operations in Korea, and I had the privilege this week of touring their new facility that you've just mentioned, and it is very impressive. But they also have operations in Europe and are stepping in the United States. So they are one of the global recycling powerhouses, and they are very, very keen to continue to build not only on our relationship since 2020, but build on something in Australia with us together, and hence why we're talking to them about a joint development agreement as well.
Speaking of which, the ink has barely dried on this offtake deal, Simon, but you're already in discussions on this joint development agreement. Can you explain for us a little bit more what that will entail and how that positions both of your companies to enact your vision moving forward?
Yeah, what both SungEel and Lithium Australia envisage is that SungEel will look to invest into our recycling business in order for us to improve the quantity, quality of our black mass, but also to allow us to start to map out our strategic growth plans within Envirostream, our recycling business, to actually expand our footprint around Australia. We see this as a really important step to Envirostream, our recycling business, maintaining its leading position in Australia as a battery recycler. We've already started those discussions. I was in Seoul this week. We've agreed on some basic principles. We've also agreed that we are looking to accelerate the timetable of bringing forward, getting to that joint development agreement. And I'm pretty confident that we can do that.
And Simon, you mentioned there that expansion plans for Envirostream remain front of mind. Now, are there any announcements pending that investors should look out to out for on that same vein, or any other news on the horizon that you think they should be aware of?
We're looking to give an update to the market as the start of the new financial year on where our recycling business is at. I'm really pleased with the ongoing improvement in performance. It gives us surety and confidence to look at continued growth in that business. And importantly, growth that allows us to maintain our leading position in the marketplace. as the amount of batteries that come for recycling continues to grow year on year. And that's evidenced by ongoing announcements about recycling agreements with various OEMs and battery makers.
Well, from a customer relationship to an MOU, now this offtake deal and potentially that joint development agreement in the future. Simon Linge, we're looking forward to seeing how your relationship with SungEel continues to develop over the next couple of months. Thanks for your time today.
Thanks, Alicia.